Hiking San Lorenz. You can go hiking to many places. Sant Cerni, Sant Lleïr, Santuari d'Olor, Port del Comte. You can go hiking all year long. But if you go in autumn, you can pick up mushrooms. And if you go in summer or winter, you can pick up truffles. You can go with your family or with your friends. When you go hiking, you should take a backpack, boots, a bottle of water, a camera, a cap, a compass, a GPS, a knife, a map, a picnic, a stick, sunglasses, and wear sports clothes. So even if it rains or snows, go hiking, because you can have a very good time.
Canoeing in Sant Llorenç. You can go canoeing in the Reserva La Llosa del Cavall. You can go canoeing in summer or in spring. You can go with your family or with your friends or alone. You should take a canoe, a life jacket, a helmet, and in winter, a neoprene. If you go canoeing, you'll have a very good time. If you like water to the reservoir, you can go.
You can go climbing in different places in Sant Llorenç. For example, in Sant Marc de la Cova, Calfeti, and Santuari de l'Hort. There are different difficulty levels. You can go climbing all year except when the mountains are frozen. It is an outdoor sport and everyone can go climbing. You can start when you are very young. The equipment you need for climbing is ropes, a helmet, masks, goggles, climbing shoes, chalk bag, and harness. You can come to Sant Llorenç de Morunys to climbing, it's fantastic.
Welcome to Sant Llorenç, the best place where you can go to ski. Skiing. This is a sport you can do in winter when there is snow. If you like speed, you can do downhill skiing in Port del Comte. If you like looking at the landscape, you can do cross-country skiing in Tuixent-l'Avança. Or if you like walking on snow, you can do snowshoe in Port del Comte or Tuixent-l'Avança. Skiing can be a team or individual sport. You go skiing, you need ski boots, skis, ski goggles, a skiing costume, a helmet, ski gloves and ski pole. It's very fun and you can go with your family, your friends.
You can go horse riding every day, but not at night. You can go horse riding in cases de posada. You can go alone or in group. You can choose to take a route or trot on the plains. To go horse riding you need comfortable clothes, boots or trainers and a helmet. Horse riding is good for your health because do you good exercise and it's very fun.
Cycling can be an individual or a team sport. You can practice this sport all year long and wherever you want to. However, there are some specific routes that you can follow. Some of the routes are la Creueta, les Comes, Torrents, el Santuari, les Fonts, el Jou, Sallort, Prat Formiu i la Bòfia. In all these routes, there are beautiful views. You can go through pine and oak forest, to the top of the mountains, follow a river bank, and you can see animals like squirrels, horses, lots of birds, and if you are lucky, in some routes, perhaps a deer. This is the equipment you need. A bike, a helmet, sports clothes, a bag with some things like a plaster, water, and some food. Go cycling, because it's fun and free.